I certainly was devoted to the idea of writing, and I've never ceased, despite some discouragements. I always kept on doing it, as though there was something trying to stop me. Well, I suppose indifference was one of the things that would discourage one, but nevertheless I went on. I was very successful really, and having nice publishers like Faber and then Jonathan Cape, and I got to know interesting people like Desmond Morris. Desmond had a theory, well, Desmond had more than one theory, but one of his theories was that a woman's genitalia were positioned so that they could be tackled frontally, and had mankind had to tackle them from the rear, then the genitalia would look, as it were, more in a backward direction. And this was the way, of course, that animals did it, and human beings did it frontally. So that was one of the things he liked to talk about. And the other one, of course, which interests me still, he had this idea that had the East and the West in the world been more separated from each other for, shall we say, 10 more centuries, then such was the development of humanity that it would be impossible for them, if the two sexes got together, it would be impossible for them to produce progeny. Yes, they might still be able to copulate, but they would never produce progeny. And I wonder if that is the case.